added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Oh my God.
Critical collapse.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. The broadcast from the main just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out. Steer clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ship's out there waiting for us.
Fire code again.
Okay.
supplies.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the tolerance position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it. When Sevastopol starts to fall.
Thank you.
terminal.
Thank you. here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, relay.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.